We think that it is fitting that this year's winner of the Wash and Go Good Sports Award is Sheffer Wednesday's Lee Bullen.
What a save by Lee Bullen! Bullen's played in every position for Sheffield Wednesday, but what Christ, Bullen as a goalkeeper!
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the winner of the Wash and Go Good Sport Award, Lee Bullen.
One of the most versatile players in the Football League, Lee Bullen has been prepared to play wherever his manager has asked him to. His clean sheet between the sticks away to Millwall was just the icing on the cake.
Lee, let's just grab a quick word with you. Had you ever played in goal before that Millwall game?
I think once when I was about 15 years old, but hopefully that's the last time.
So what sort of performance was that? I mean, were you sort of Paul Robinson-esque?
Almost definitely. When was the last time a Scottish goalkeeper kept a clean sheet? Nah. To be fair, it's maybe Millwall a little bit of an apology. I think straight after that save, they've swung a corner and it's gone into the back of the net, and at the time I thought it was a definite foul. Since seen it on TV, and maybe we're a little bit lucky.
Look, you've played in every single position for the club. Which is your preferred position? What do you tell Paul Sturrock you want to play?
We're at a stage at the moment with the amount of injuries, then anywhere will do, and that's the way it's been. But to be fair, probably tells a story. I probably think Paul Sturrock basically probably thinks I'm no good in any of them. To have played in all 11, then I've... to have played in all 11 of them, then I've not done well enough to keep my position in any of them, so... My contract's up, so it doesn't look good, does it?
Ladies and gentlemen, the winner of the Wash and Go Good Sport Award, Lee Bullen.